guys, welcome to our new office in Pune. It's an immense pleasure to be part of the inauguration today. So it's a good vibe, positive energy here.
I remember like we started from 3 BHK flat and now we have second branch of Thinkitive in Banhe. So yeah, 3 years for Thinkitive.
Thank you to the Thinkitive management. They gave us a surprise that this inauguration is done by all the managers. So thank you so much for that.
I will wish our business will be prosperous in next coming year, and I hope we'll open in such kind of 100 offices in the Pune.
It is a really great pleasure to work in the new office. There is a good view, there is a good terrace, and the office is great.
I am so happy by seeing the progress of Thinkitive as we started from the small flat to these big two new offices. So this is actually a surprise for me because I went on a maternity and coming back and seeing the growth in a number of heads as well as the offices.
Congratulations Thinkitive team for this grand opening of our new office. In your hard work pays here, you need to achieve the many milestones in the future.
The good part of this office is we don't have to fight for meeting rooms anymore. There are ample of meeting rooms in this office, as well as we have an open cafeteria over here that inspires us that sky is the limit.
Real independence, don't wait for chances. We just create them, just like Thinkitive Technologies, and we did it.
Cheers to the grand opening of our second office of Thinkitive Technology. It feels such an amazing and positive vibes here, and looking forward for more growth.
I would say it's a new home because 5 days, 8 to 9 hours people need to spend here. This place is such a positive vibe. I would congratulate all of us for achieving this second milestone and looking forward for Vision 2025.
New office, new atmosphere. It means like fun at work.
I am with Thinkitive from last 5 years. I have seen many changes during these 5 years. Thinkitive is my second home for me.
The great part is the leaders of Thinkitive have been adding their efforts to lead the organization in right path. Also the former and the current employees who have been adding their efforts towards the growth of the organization.
I still remember the journey. We were working in small office pharmacy and we have come so far.
Congratulations is a small word, but we are very happy and excited to work with such organization. Thanks for giving me this opportunity.
The feeling is really unrealistic to have a new office in a few years. I hope this will never end and we will achieve lots of things in upcoming year.
Growing space says we are growing big. As we are growing big, it's time to work hard.
I started my journey with Thinkitive as a fresher. I have seen lots of progress and growth during my tenure. Recently, we started our second new office and many more opportunities are on the way.
Success delivered to only deserving. Congratulations to our new success.
The journey has been really fantastic. We started in October 2014. It's been long, 8 years I would say. And there was like many hiccups and many learning over there, many innovations and many hard works of the people. And because of that, we are able to reach over here. We have major milestone of like Vision 2025 where we want to become as the global Thinkitive brand, and this is the first milestone I would say, like where we have crossed to 100 plus employees, and plus we are moving to our new office, and this growth is result of all the hard work put in by each and every one of Thinkheads, and I'm really thankful for all of those who have put the hard work and we are able to reach this milestone. Thank you everyone and have a good day.
I would like to thank all the employees, team leads, managers who helped us to achieve this milestone. Also, I would like to thank all the customers who believed in us, who helped us to achieve this bigger milestone. Also, they are going to be with us for longer period. So, I'm looking forward for the Vision 2025. All the best to all employees.
It feels great to be in the new office. It took us 4 years to get to our first stable office with proper operations. And less than a year after that, we are into our second big office. It has been a roller coaster ride, but we have learned our things. The processes are set and the cast is ready. It's just a matter of production now.
At Thinkitive, we are all about technology, innovation and healthcare. We were born with technology at our heart and it remains the core of our business till today. We aim to improve the software consumed by healthcare all over the world with our technology. Started with services, we are now foraying into products and solutions in healthcare domain, built by our world-class engineers with their hard work and sweat.
I still remember the day when I got the opportunity to build our two offices. Now we are able to achieve our dreams. I really thank you everyone involved in building these amazing offices.
I will congratulate all the Thinkitivians for the great achievements. Thank you.